A car plows into an after-school bus, leaving parents shocked and troopers wondering whether the driver was drunk. She talked to WESH 2.
Well, I was behind the bus, and I accidentally hit the, instead of hitting the brake, I hit the
gas pedal,
thank you.
You're welcome. None of the children on the bus was injured in the crash at State Road 436 and Roger Williams Boulevard. The driver was arrested.